My name is Idris Jibril.
Idris what?
Idris Jibril.
Okay, like how old are you, sir?
40 years now.
Okay.
Or above.
So what do you do?
I'm a farmer. No, that business man.
How long have you been farming? How long have you been farming?
I started farming so about 20 years now because I started farming before I married. And my first son is so about 25 years now. And it's through that from the farm I can train them, manage, feed them.
How many children do you have?
I have 10. I born 12, but 2 are back to God.
How long have you been farming on this particular spot?
It passed 20 years now.
20 years?
Yes.
On this spot?
I tell you, the farm here before I marry.
So, you've been farming here before the Dangote company came?
I did farm here for long. Before that, I see Dangote come so about 4 years now, or 3 years now. Even the near, I tell you, I see this area where we stand soon. I stand my farm. They cut and do road. Sign my farm. They cut and down the road, make the road wide for their motor.
And when you complain, what did they say?
They said they will do something about it. They do nothing. Up to now. Many of them, we book our black officer in their desk. They come. And so, as like my our project will tell you, that is how they come to do now.
Like how many times have you complained to them?
It's more than 4 times. Every year, I complain.
And did they do anything?
Yeah, they didn't do anything.
Did they meet with you one-on-one?
I came here with Matiluja. One-on-one, come stay, stand here. He snap everything. He say he send it to Lagos. So, the result never here. Whether I send or not, only God knows that.
When was the last time he came here to inspect your farmland?
Mama, we meet the lagane. That is. About 5 days ago now, for the last assessment, when they came to.
So what do you want the government to do for you?
The government can help me, to loan me, to manage how to train myself and my children to school. I will thank them.
Like how many other farmers do you know are facing this kind of problem, this kind of challenges?
The farm yams here.
Okay.
We are many.
Yes.
If you go that place now, that's so it happen. I can see it happen to my own here.
How many persons do you know that are close to you? Who are facing this kind of problem?
Hassan Issa, Abu Bakari Yahya, Idris Eneshe, Rametu Yahya, Ask Idris.
Where is the person's farm?
Ask Idris.
Yes.
Here, now. Everybody they are abandoned.
It's all right. So, what do you farm? What are those things you farm?
Yam, cassava, corn, melon, Guinea corn, vegetable leaf, like tomatoes, the plant. Pigeon pea, if you go up here, you see it like that. Yeah, and the company, they condemn the land, they go even at the farm, all that thing, rest here. If you come here, see the farm, you do, you help yourself. If you see the leaf, the way the land good, you happy. But since they come, all that thing have been damaged.
Okay. Thank you very much. Thank you.